Once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
And that's an offside. With play stopped, it's Ray Ferraro time.
The Sharks are extremely frustrating to play against. No matter how hard you work, you never seem to break them down defensively. They just don't give up on them.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Got it all.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Good job on the draw. Set on further, they'll have to return. And he pitches it back in. Knocked right off the stick. That's a marvelous save.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Philadelphia's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
San Jose's getting their first chance of the game on the power play.
Nobody stands around on this power play. Somebody is always moving.
Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. Save! Carried out of his own end towards center ice. Philadelphia's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Looking to Belmont. Jones able to step out and play. Slid to Schlemko. Snapping a pass to Thornton. Kicked out of the scrum. Smart recovery by Thornton. Shoot! That shot hit a man. Skilled play by Couture. Shot! Wonderful save. What skill by both goalie and shooter.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Oh, and he misses.
He got all of that one, guys. He walked into that and fired it just over top of the net.
The Flyers continue on in their own end. Good quick poke check there. Bounced off the boards to Gudas. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Philadelphia's two-minute minor is for shooting the puck over the glass. Enter that on the sheet, delay of game.
All he tried to do, Doc, was clear the zone to get a breather. Unfortunately, it went into the crowd.
The Sharks' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Philadelphia.
A solid, clean win. Loose puck regathered by Couturier.
6 minutes, 25 seconds.
Philadelphia setting things up along the boards. Shoots one. Turned aside. Carried out of his own end towards center. Moving it to Ward. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Around to the corner. Shot! Great point blank save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
One pass sets up another. Trying to go to McDonald. Poke checked away by Simmons. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. The Flyers have killed off the penalty. Penalty box is empty for them. Jabbed away by Couturier. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. The Sharks have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
The Flyers go on the power play for the first time.
San Jose penalty.
Philadelphia's got it.
Thomas Hertl, 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty.
Directing that one to Carlson.
53 seconds.
Let's it go. Oh, deflected away. Pitching it to Hansen. They must retreat and start back again. And in their own end, still on the move. And he dumps it in. Attempt to Goss to spare. Not through. Shoots. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And possession once again by Claude Giroux. Passing one off now to Delzato. Pitching this one
to Gostisbehere.
Chipped right back into the opposite corner. San Jose's gotten back even. Penalty kill. Goes to the backhand. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Oh, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
He's pinned. Skate kick out of the scrum. Good place to shoot from. Seeks the corner. Big blast. Got a piece of it. The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. Hammers one. A shot blocked away. Held there for a faceoff coming up next.
Sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this excellent scoring chance.
Under 6 minutes remaining here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. The Sharks prevailing on the faceoff. The Flyers with possession in their own end. Two immovable objects against another one. The boards.
Oh, I felt that hit, but heard it as well.
Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Possession taken by Simmons. The Flyers hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end. Puck picked up by Delzato. Into the end of attack. A backhand shot. And it's driven away again. Puck is thrown to Marlowe. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Gathered in by Simmons. Dogged determination there by Joel Ward. Now it's directed to Couture. He's along. Clear the ice for a penalty shot.
Boy, the defending player really worked so hard to come all the way back. All he needed to do was take another stride or two. He might not have given a call for the penalty shot on the tripping infraction.
Rick score!
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
The Sharks have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff.
By number 39, Logan Couture.
He's in on an onside play.
4 seconds.
Chip to Thornton. Karam pass to Pavelski. The first 20 minutes are over, and so all of us get a break here before the start of the second period. It's a 1-0 game.
Feeling hungry? Try our arena.
20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the first?
Philadelphia's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
The Sharks in their own end setting things up. Taken toward the neutral zone. Played on to Thornton. Let's it go. Outstanding save off a chance. The Flyers have it in the defensive zone. Thrown in. Moving well with it in their own end. It's an onside play. Puck collected. Great save in close.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Pushing it on up the wing. Wonderful wrist shot. A terrific scoring chance denied. The Flyers up the wing want the puck. It's dumped in. And he is reefed.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Oh, and he is drilled.
You got to keep your head up there.
Gains the zone. He's in. Through the corner now. And the loose puck regathered by Shen. Keeps it going up the wing. Takes a shot. And it's turned aside. A little pass from his goalie here. Puck is grabbed by Shen. Two guys together with force. Big force. Gathered up again by McDonald. Mashed in. And it's nabbed by Braun. Looking to ward. Shot down the ice, and it's an icing. Over 9 minutes completed in the second. The Sharks lead 1-0. Good faceoff win. Let's it go. Blocked. Nice work by Delzato. The Sharks in possession as they travel through center ice. Good solid defensive play there. That's turned aside. Blocked that one. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
Hurdle's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. San Jose's got that faceoff win. A river to the point. Outstanding glove save. The Flyers in possession as they travel in their own end. Snapping a pass to Simmons. Turned away off the pass. Shot, got him, D7 with the glove. The Flyers organizing back in their own end. Lugged along the line. Big shot from the point. Oh, and blocked away. Boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass. Nearly grazed the iron. Up the wing, moving along. It's one of those restraining fouls. It's a hooking penalty. And the arm of the referee is up. The Flyers get their goalie to the bench for the extra man. The Sharks guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play. Reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
Philadelphia's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Flyers win that faceoff. Fires a shot. San Jose's in their own end and controlling the play. In the defensive zone, possession with him still. Solid work there by Vlasic. No completion on that pass thanks to the defender. Pressing on through center ice. Gains the blue line. Flings it. Missed. Moving into Vlasic. Trying to go to Hansen. Poke checked away by Shen. The Flyers arrive at center. Battle for possession. Heads on to the corner. Puck now possessed by Couture. San Jose survived it. Back even. He throws it there. Score! And the game. It looks better for them now than it did, and we still have a little time left in the second period.
Scored by number 17, Wayne Simmons.
Into the attacking end.
By number 10, Braden.
And by number 10, gone by Reed. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Directing that one to Couture. The Flyers waiting back in their own end. What a ripper! You can almost count that one, but no. And he's hammered.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Good job with the stick. Forty minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 18 for the Sharks and 11 for the Flyers. Simmons' goal has knotted this up. We're at the end of the period and heading to intermission.
Fun environment for kids visiting long-term care facilities. If you'd like to learn more or to donate, please visit our team website.
Underway in the third period. We are as we started, tied. Back on his stick. Back near the blue line to Burns. And another glove save. Good work with the stick. Round through the corner right now. Marched narrowly inside. Right near the line, can he keep it going? A shot, outstanding save, just got his glove on it. Picked up by the defense. The Flyers in their own end have control of the puck. Smart recovery by Schultz. Guarded the goal again. Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. And long to Hurdle. Big chance, marvelous save. Are we getting him? Yes, a penalty shot.
Well, the defending player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck, gets all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
Everyone, even we, are standing. Hop right over him and couldn't get it past.
Hurdle's pretty decisive on the penalty shot, but he didn't deliver the puck to the right area. Good save by the goalie.
The Sharks win it. Great chance, but he missed.
Oh, man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
Carried toward the neutral zone. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. A little under 6 minutes have transpired. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. The Flyers in their own end in possession as they travel. Offside, he won't avoid something for doing that. Chen's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already, drop your gloves.
And so now a penalty will be handed out. The teams have coincidental minor penalties.
To number 10,
Philadelphia's got another face-off win.
San Jose penalty to number 44.
San Jose's in possession now as they move up the wing.
6 minutes.
Catawampus to the corner. That one shot over half the length of the ice all the way down there, and it becomes an icing. The Sharks prevail again. Big drive! Can't get it on net. Many yards gained to Dillon. Drill, good save there. Out to the point with it now. Tries to clear, terrific job in holding the puck in. Philadelphia's carrying it in their own end. Nice stand up poke check there. Looks for room, waits with it, dominance right now. Tremendous pressure, looking for options. Oh, that was close. Can't score. And so there's an icing on this play.
Hurdle's shoulder absolutely annihilates him as he goes into the ice.
Philadelphia's got a defensive zone win. Two sticks together, they cancel. And the puck is grabbed by Schultz. Gains the zone. To Martin. Gathered up again by Couturier. Corralled by Martin. Slides it to the point to Burns. Skill play by Thornton. The Flyers are moving the puck in their own end. Schultz is moving ahead, trying to get to center ice. Possession gained by Thornton. Pushing it on through center. Solid work defensively by Shen. Collected by Martin. Solid defensive position there. Taken over now by Voracek. Solid neutral ice poke check. He's all alone! And he got that one! That puck's loose, defended away by Voracek. Johnson. Rendered. Oh, and he missed the net. Shoots. Wonderful block. Turned away. Solid job of holding the pressure on. Possession once again by Hansen. Big shot. Marvelous. Ah, that's a good pad save. The Flyers love that puck along the board. Stretches it out by throwing it to the opposite corner. Banked right ahead. Moved along and in. Shoots. Missed the net. That's the type of opportunity you want late in the game, tied. Pitching it to Belmont. Backhander to the net. Got in the way of that one. Able to get that one in close quarters from his goaltender. Almost taken away. Pass attempt to Donskoy. And they've got it again. In their own end, continue. Passing one off now to Weiss. And he dumps it in to get a line change. San Jose's in their own end and on the move. Gets in. What'll he do? Back on his stick. Pointed to Schlemko. Big drive! Oh, tremendous stop by Mason. Mason's position was key on that outstanding stop. Last minute to go in the third. And he steps in. Fires! Tay! Lucked out of the defensive zone. The Flyers wheel it up the wing. Dumped in. Takes it behind his own cage. Pitching this one to Pavelski. Enormous hit.
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
And the puck control by Couture. Dropped down to Pavelski. Shoots one. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. Gathered in by Marlowe. Speared along by McDonald. Skating with it now in their own end. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one, too.
Hey, fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
This game is going to overtime because of this remarkable save. Intermission is next. We have begun sudden death overtime. There will be someone here who can end this. And there's a delayed penalty call. It is a penalty call, and this could be huge in this game. Will it be decided on the power play? The Sharks lose one guy off their roster for this one. Terrific. Check save one there. That's going to be a penalty. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. Philadelphia's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for Slashman.